so many of you guys have been asking me exactly how am I growing my hair out? How am I experiencing length retention month after month, year after year? The secret is fantastic products. Honestly, if you guys want to know exactly which product, which leave-in specifically is my favorite, then be sure to check out this Curl Origin hair product review.
Hey friends, and welcome to another episode of Financial Hair Rocks, and I'm your girl, Lavinia Latham. Now, today we're going to be reviewing this product right here. This is the Curl Origin Curl Hydrating Leave-In Conditioner. And y'all, you're about to see exactly why this is one of my favorite leave-ins ever. So keep on watching. So, in terms of the product ingredients, this product has got water, chamomilla ricutit, chamomile flower extract, calendula flower extract, Behentrimonia methylsulfate, cetyl alcohol, marshmallow root extract, vegetable glycerin, hibiscus sabdariffa flower extract, coconut oil, argan oil, cetrimonium chloride, horsetail leaf extract, shea butter, phenoxethanol, fragrance, panthenol vitamin B5, silk peptides, and lactic acid. It also says that it's got 0% parabens, mineral oil, phthalates, and sulfates. Y'all, in my opinion, these ingredients legit get like a 5 out of 5. These ingredients are so pure. These ingredients are so clean. Honestly, you guys, like it really doesn't get any better than this when it comes down to a product that is doing what you want it to be doing. In terms of the product consistency, like it's not super runny, but at the same time, it's not super thick either. So it really is fine, natural hair friendly. The way you can test out your products is just like this. If you're rubbing it into your skin and it pretty much goes in, you know that you've got yourself a pretty good product. And it's got very good consistency that will be able to penetrate your fine, natural hair strands. Video. For those of you guys who are brand new to Fine Natural Hair Rocks, and you wanna see more product reviews, you wanna engage in more real discussions about beauty, business, and even sprinklings of the law, then definitely feel free to hit up that little subscribe button right there. You guys been watching the other Fine Natural Hair Rocks product reviews? If you're liking this, definitely give this video a big thumbs up, but also go ahead and check out the playlist that should be located somewhere in the cards right here. You can definitely see all of the product reviews that have taken place right here on Fine Natural Hair Rocks. So for consistency, I would say this product has got a 5 out of 5. If you've gotten this far into the video, let me know. Have you tried the Curl Origin products before? And if you haven't tried the Curl Origin products, have you tried this product right here? Curl Friends, if you guys enjoyed this video, please feel free to give it a big thumbs up. Also, if you haven't checked out the store yet, go ahead and check out Shop Fine Natural Hair Rocks by Beauty Club Outlet for your own Black-owned shopping experience for all of the products that I talk about right here. And if there's a product that you can't find, definitely let me know, and I'm always happy to kind of help you figure out where else you can purchase that product.
I love chatting with my curl friends. I like talking to you on YouTube. I like talking to you on Instagram. I enjoy connecting with you on Facebook. I mean, it's just overall a good experience.
For those of you who are looking for me on other social platforms, you can of course find me here on YouTube, Fine Natural Hair Rocks, or you can find me on Instagram, Facebook, or even Twitter as Fine Natural Hair Rocks. So if you're looking for a group of naturals with a hair texture that's similar to your own, definitely feel free to join the Curlfriend Crew over on Facebook. It's a group for like-minded, similarly haired fine naturals, and it's called Fine Natural Hair Rocks, of course. Thank you so much for watching this video. I will see you guys in the next one. Mwah!